Hong Kong's legendary nightlife would have never come out of the shadows without signature neons. The man who spent more than half of his life coaxing luminescence from the neons tells his story.
咁嗰陣時就喺大陸走落嚟嘅，我父親都係做安裝嘅，咁啊即係問老細，咁我可唔可以俾個黑衣仔入嚟做呢行咧？咁啊做咗落去咯，入咗行都大約都有50多年啦。嗰陣時咧，霓虹燈嚟計咧。就唔係話認真好普遍係，咁啊有啲人咧諗住啊都係幾新興喎，都做過都好喎。嗰陣時就玉石公司都有，動普筆做畫啦，咁啊米普又做，用木普筆做畫下啦，鞋普又有，冇其他嘢可以代替嘛。個步驟首先接咗個圖，依照個儀態，咁啊燒嗰個時期咧，燒到咁上下，認為啱啦，我哋咪兜個曲咯。兜個曲之後睇佢彎成點，我哋咪依照佢點樣彎咯。咁樣啊，依照個沿住個儀態嚟做咯。之後吹一吹佢，漲落騰雲佢啦，騰一騰更先。咁啊，趁佢凍翻嘅時間，咪同。大致上都同嗰個圓通個直徑有翻咁上下咯。如果你唔吹佢咧，佢咪即係捏咗落去咯。你而家市民見唔見到新招牌啊？佢先酒家嗰啲，以前係霓虹燈啊，而家由於屋宇署管制縮曬咗，佢都做 LED 燈啦。尤其是嗰啲藥材鋪添。你睇下弥敦道几多药材铺都系 LED 灯，边有霓虹灯多啫 ？LED 灯就刺眼咯，佢光度嚟计，光得嚟唔得柔和咯。我哋嗰啲人唔刺眼，柔和啲咯。即系呢个行业咧，希望佢日后有咁嘅机会，就培养多啲新人咁样。如果你系咁低沉落去咧，都只能培养到孤身人。